Take over, Jeff. What I'm doing is essentially keeping this thing sort of like just at the top of the key. Oh, actually,
yeah.
No, that white line, I guess, is where I'm keeping it. I just stand there and move it back and forth there. So, and at the top of the white, it's a circle. What the heck is that? It must be a 3-point circle for little. It's a high school.
For midgets. I think it's for testing. For testing when you're in high school. Basketball test.
Kind of a foul move.
Maybe the two are in correlation there. It's cause and effect.
Yeah.
Jeez.
I don't see you and Will down there. I'm going, I know where you guys are. Better come back down here.
See the Lakers. Beat the Jazz last night. Did you
watch that? I can't believe that.
I couldn't believe it. Oh,
Perkins out on purpose, I think, to get
no,
themselves
no, no. He's got a shoulder separation. So.
Yeah.
Well, what are you thinking? So they get into the lottery?
Yeah. Well, give him a paid vacation, you know?
Yeah. Well, it could be. However, I think these guys themselves play hard because you don't know who you're going to pick up. You may pick up the world's greatest player. That's your position.
Right.
You know what I mean?
That's true.
And you don't. So I think they all play pretty hard. I mean, like the only guy who like old Magic back in his day wouldn't care. He figured he's safe, and Kareem would have been safe. But AC Green is going to play hard. Perkins is going to play hard. Yeah. Reed is coming along. That's incredible. What he's doing.
I think it's great.
He used to be an 8-point average guy.
Yeah.
Maybe they just didn't use him or whatever.
All he needed was a chance. It looks like. Well, you got a big chance.
Shot that Mike throws up. I mean, it goes in.
Yeah.
It's the most disgraceful looking thing you've ever seen in your life.
This kid plays D about as good as Mike, too.
Falling rain. Ooh. Ooh.
Beach in the falling rain, mama. Beach in the falling rain.